Hey guys, it's JP, and this time we are going to talk about why you should strengthen the foot as a runner, and more foot exercises to do just that. Now, you might ask, why the foot? Well, incorporating exercises that involve training the foot may be beneficial as a runner. The foot itself is subject to a tremendous amount of force as you run. By loading and strengthening the area through different exercises, this may help improve its capacity to do its job. By doing so, this may help improve the foot's capacity to absorb forces when the foot hits the ground, as well as it may help improve your ability to produce force as the forces are applied through the foot to move you forward as you run. Now that we briefly touched on its significance, let's go over some exercises that load and work the foot so you can improve the way you run. The first exercise on this list is toe yoga. I have mentioned this exercise before in my other foot videos, but I always want to bring it up because of its utility. While this is not necessarily working on strengthening the region, improving toe dexterity may be important to work on. With each step you take, the foot has to coordinate in a particular manner to help absorb and generate force. Therefore, this is something you should consider working on. The second exercise I will go over is called the creepers. To do this one, you simply lift your heel 1 to 2 inches up and basically move in a manner as if you're trying to move as quietly as possible to sneak up on someone. This is a great way to load up the foot and calf muscle complex in a standing position. It also requires more balance and coordination than it initially seems. The third exercise we'll go over is the big toe extended single leg heel raise. Now, why this variation over the standard single leg heel raise? Well, by putting the big toe in this position, it loads up the plantar fascia and puts more tension on it compared to the standard heel raise. If the focus is on the foot, then try this variation. Now, the last few exercises were focused on the foot specifically, but I wanted to mention the supported single leg heel raise. This is something I don't want you guys to forget about. Incorporating some simple strengthening exercises for the calf and foot is typically a good idea when trying to improve your running performance, especially as you get older. And those are some exercises you can try for the foot. I hope you guys found this useful. Next week, I will go back to doing some run analysis videos on some incredible runners, so feel free to mention some runners you want me to analyze. Anyway, as always, thank you for watching.